Hey guys, konnichiwa. Da jia hao, I'm Hana. Today's song is Whiskey がお好きでしょう and 恋のバカンス。After each song, Hana talks about the episode of each song. The first is Sayuri, Whiskey がお好きでしょう。Here we go!
ウイスキーがお好きでしょ。もう少し喋りましょう。ありふれた話でしょ。それでいいの今は。気まぐれな占い二人を巡り合わせ消えた恋閉じ込めた理由を明けさせたのウイスキーがお好きでしょこの店が似合うでしょことも少し喋りましょうありふれた話でしょそれでいいの今は
1991 Sayuri Whiskey がお好きでしょ This is a song released by Sayuri Ishikawa under the name Sayuri. This song was planned and produced as a commercial song for Suntory's Whiskey, Suntory Crest 12年 and was used from 1990 to 1991. Since 2007, it has been revived as a CM songFor Suntory Kakubin, starring Koyuki, and has continued to be used as a CM song to this day. A question based on this song was once asked on the Ogiri segment of the entertainment program Shouten, which is sponsored by Suntory. Next is The Peanuts, 恋のバカンス. Here we go!
ため息のだるようなあなたの口づけに甘い恋を夢見る乙女心よ金色に輝く熱い砂の かで恋をしよう人形のように日に焼けた頬寄せてささやいた約束は二人だけの秘密
The Peanuts, 恋のバカンス。 There are a duo of twins, and Emmy is the one with a mole, and Yumi is the one without. In the early days, Yumi also had a mole added with a magic pen. The Peanuts belonged to the entertainment agency Watanabe Production for 16 years, from their debut until their retirement. The success of this song also contributed to the French word vacances, which means vacation, becoming a trending word in Japan. The Tokyo correspondent of the Soviet Union at the time liked this song and introduced it in the Soviet Union, and it was covered in various ways and became a big hit in the Soviet Union as well. It has become a famous song that transcends generations in Russia, so much so that some Russians don't even know that it was created in Japan. How did you like it? This program is delivering English, Japanese, and Chinese. Please take a look at them too. See you soon. Bye. ではまた。再见。